Hanging with Blair from the Facts of Life. It's all in this week's People Magazine, and we've got the scoop with People Magazine's Steve Helling. Steve, happy Thanksgiving.
Hey,
thanks for joining
Thanksgiving
us.
Happy Thanksgiving to you, too.
All right, so let's talk Brad Pitt.
Yes.
He's going to be getting married,
he
huh?
He is, and, you know, he sat down with us. Mm-hmm. Like, as he was eating lunch with his kids, you know, we were with him, and, you know, that, and he talked about everything. He talked about their relationship, that, mm-hmm. that they are going to get married. There's no date set yet, but that it's going to be a low-key family affair. Okay. It's not going to be a big Hollywood wedding.
I think everyone wants to see that, too.
Yes, I mean, I think so.
Ever since the whole thing with Aniston, don't you think, like, people just want to see them get married? They have this
yes.
beautiful
they,
family.
And they've like, been what, together for, how long has it been?
Time.
It's been like 7, 8 years
yeah,
now.
Yeah, yeah.
So, you know, he talks about he's turning 50.
Oh, and, big you know, birthday celebration?
Well, not really. We asked mm-hmm. him if, you know, George Clooney has given him any tips about turning 50. And he said that George doesn't really have anything to tell him except for how to keep your liver intact with how much George drinks, which... Who knew?
So, okay, that's good to know.
We love Brad Pitt. We love him. So, yeah, it's a really great... I mean, if you're a Brad Pitt fan, mm-hmm. it's really, really revealing, and he opens up a lot.
Okay, great. And, Steve, let's talk about Robin Roberts.
Yes.
We've been watching. We talked about this. We were seeing photos of her, and she's trying to get through this, fight mm-hmm. this cancer. So what's happening there?
You know, she's still fighting.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's going to be a long fight. This isn't a short type of thing. And mm-hmm. so we're you know, we're doing an update on her, you know, pictures, interviews, that type of thing, to let everybody know she's still fighting, she still has that resolve, she hasn't beaten it yet, but she's on her way, she says.
And she has such a fan base, and people just mm-hmm. love her, and her sister, and you watch
right.
their interviews and the rapport, and you just can't help it be...
Exactly,
yeah,
and you know, she does have the right attitude, mm-hmm. you know, a lot of it is attitude, and she's got the right one, so we're hoping for the best for her.
All right, so. And Steve, Halle Berry, oh my goodness, Thanksgiving at her house. Turkey
I mean,
trot. I don't know what
understand.
You call that fight.
I just don't understand why everything happens around Halle. It's just weird, you know. Ex-boyfriend, mm-hmm. new boyfriend, they get in a fist fight. I mean, I don't know if you saw the pictures
her past fiance.
Yeah. Bruised and beaten. I mean, they got in a fist fight out at her house. I mean... It boggles the mind. So there's restraining orders going back and forth, and you know, right?
I was just gonna ask you, Steve. So what's the deal here? He's the father of her child.
Right.
He gets into it with Oliver Martinez.
Right. Exactly.
So the two of them get into it. We don't know what over though yet.
We don't really. I mean,
yeah.
there was a big custody thing over whether Halle could take the child to France, mm-hmm. and she was denied that. So you know, there's a lot of bad blood there. It was ugly. It was really ugly. We hope that they can figure that one out. So.
And Steve, but it just seems like this pattern for Halle Berry. Like it's one of those things, and it seems like she never can just like find the right person and be happy.
If I had the time, which I don't, I could give a list of how each of her last relationships. She's had many relationships, high profile
yeah.
relationships that have all just, you know, spectacularly flamed out. You know, just it. She's got to find the right guy. And, you know, is this guy she's with the right one? We don't know. I mean, unfortunately, time will tell.
All right. Well, wish Halle well. And then the Facts of Life.
Yes.
You talked with Blair.
I sat down with Blair.
Tell us all about this.
You were at her house the whole night. Yeah.
You know,
she is on Survivor now.
Yeah.
And she's actually really, really good at Survivor. Who knew? And she's just, you know, so she was talking about that. She was talking about she's about to turn 50. Mm-hmm. She looks fantastic.
She does.
So then she was also talking about, you know, she and her husband just went through a divorce. And so she kind of opened up about that. And her ex-husband was there in the room.
For the interview and everything.
Yeah, they're friendly. The kids were there. It just was one of those things that after 24 years of marriage, it didn't work out for reasons that she's not going to totally get into.
Okay. And does she, I mean, being on Survivor and kind of back in the limelight, is she enjoying that?
Oh, she loves it.
Okay.
She loves it. She says she's ready to do another sitcom if they'll let her. So she's, you know, we'll probably be seeing a lot of her now because, you know, her daughter looks exactly like her and her daughter's an actress. So they're saying we could do something on the family channel. So
very
you
cool.
Never
so
know.
Something in the works.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Steve. So. Well, this week's People, pick it up. You'll see
it's
lots
good
of
one.
Good stuff. There he is, Brad Pitt. Ooh, I hope you're at the wedding, Steve.
I hope so, too.
I could, like, carry your bags
you. Know what? I'm taking bids for people who will come with me to the wedding. So.
Wonderful. All right. Well, thank you so much, Steve Helling with People Magazine. And now let's send things over to first alert meteorologist Jason Bruce.
All right.